Love, Death, and Robots is one of those shows that I hope continues for the rest of my life.